basic cable, no telephone. 1 hour, 3 hours, full day, overnight.
3 hours.
I don't want no drugs, no guns, no trouble in here. People live here. It's their home. There are children in here. You understand?
See that there cane and that there cross? See, that stand for Vice Lord. See, I was born Vice Lord. My daddy was a 5-star.
Oh, man, that's nice.
See, my baby is a big dog.
Go on home. Go the fuck home, Tanisha.
Hey, Phuket.
Hey, I tell you.
Come here.
Sit down.
Hey, dog. Get one of these.
Don't trip, pimp. She said ain't paid for them last three.
Man, we go way back with her.
This is the last one I'm gonna give your ass for free. Take that shit and go the fuck home, Tanisha. Get the fuck out of here.
Sweetie, I gotta go.
All right. Come here.
All right,
see you later. All right, baby.
I don't get one of those.
Hey. What's up, baby?
Damn, I can't get down with that.
Ray! Okay!
What's up, man?
What's up, man? Yo, check this out, man. I don't like the way things look, and I think we need to shut this down, boss. 5-0,
though. Nah, King, we ain't made shit.
Shut it down, man.
Why you tripping, man?
Yo, cops all over the place.
Motherfucking Picasso, goddammit. You motherfucking painting on the wall?
Hey, who the fuck you talking to, you little midget bastard? Ain't nobody in your motherfucking business, you bitch.
What? Bitch? Stuttering motherfucker?
He ain't mean nothing by it, dog. He just fucking with you. He ain't sound right, that's all.
No, I meant that shit, motherfucker.
We'll take care of this later, punk.
Look out!
Name?
Edward Hoover.
Want protective custody?
Up to you, but they don't pay me enough to go in there. Not by myself. Division 6. Name?
Tyrone. Sands.
Division 6. Name?
Peter Jackson.
Division 5. Name?
Greg Yance.
Division 6.
Hell no, officer. We together.
So that's my clique.
No changes. Move it.
Man, what you want? Money?
Get this idiot out of here.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Fucking tattoo. Fool ain't disciple. This here Vice Lord.
Today, I'm peep. Four-star Vice Lord.
This disciple house, fool.
I guess I'm in the wrong room.
Well, you got that right. False flag, huh? I'm gonna show you how we handle that little action. Bada bing. Yeah. Chunk that false flagger down here to me.
Your knees, motherfucker!
This ass, he tried to go over to the Vice Lord, but we got the bitch back. Been breaking him off a little something-something for 2 days now.
But now I ain't no false flagger. I'm born Vice Lord for life. Shit. Hear somebody call out boss? Thought a nigga knew me from the street. They call me Boss Dog. I ain't know they called disciples boss. Man, this shit just confusion. It's a mix-up.
Let me handle this here.
Stand up. Step the fuck up out of here.
Raise out.
He's gonna get my shirt back.
Vice Lord.
So there.
You're in the right room now, and you're gonna need this here. They tell me they had you over in the disciples' room. You see one of our soldiers over there?
Yeah.
He's still alive?
If you wanna call it that.
You know, them motherfuckers got us outnumbered, you know. It's about 75 of them, only 20-something of us. You know, they beat that man up and stabbed that man over an orange. Over a goddamn orange. We gonna kill them motherfuckers. Y'all hear me?
Yeah.
We gonna move on them disciples' ass today. Motherfuckers.
Man, this shit ain't happening.
Mama, no, what not, shit, I ain't do nothing. Mama's the police week. Picked up everybody on the block. Mama, it didn't matter what you were doing or not doing. I'm telling you.
What?
Yeah.
Nico.
Some bullshit, man. I'm not going back to that damn place. So you got the plea bargain for me.
I can't. You had over 5 grams on you. That's trafficking. You don't understand.
No, you don't understand, man. You got motherfuckers in there for chopping up the damn mama. I've never been arrested. Gonna put me in there with the damn murderers and rapists?
Hey. Not one word out of you in court. Understand?
No, I don't understand. Look at me. You the public defender. You do your damn job. I'll talk to the judge, my damn self.
No, you will not. You will keep quiet and you'll let me do my job, all right? Just let me do the talking. Now, come on. Go.
State's ready to proceed.
Right.
I have no choice but to assign you the minimum mandatory sentence of 5 years without parole. To an Illinois correctional facility, according to Section 97, Paragraph 3 of Federal Guidelines. Because this is your first offense, pending qualification, you will be given a choice to serve an alternative sentence under the jurisdiction of the Prison Boot Camp Program.
You did, and now you got to pay. You think you can do whatever you want and get away with it?
I mean, 5 years for my first offense? That's just some bullshit there, man.
Well, what about this boot camp?
I don't know. Heard it's out in the middle of nowhere. Got the damn guards yelling at you, telling you to do push-ups.
Like the army. What's wrong with that? It'll give you discipline. I don't want my son to go through 5 years of this. You get through that boot camp and you come home.
What you get, man?
Shit. Got 5 years of this here boot camp shit.
Word? I heard some shit about that boot camp, man. Big ass redneck Ku Klux Klan motherfuckers tell you eat your own shit. You got to do it.
Shit, though. I don't know if I want to become the type of nigga I gotta be and try to survive up in this bitch for 5 years.
Yeah, what up, King?
Hey, what's up, baby? What's up?
What's up, man?
What's up, dog?
Hey, what's happening,
man? All right, now. What's happening? I'm out, baby.
What?
Yeah, how's you out and we in?
Hey, shit, nigga, I paid my lawyer. See, the key to this shit is having a good lawyer. And see, what I do, I give him a little something each month, even if I'm not arrested.
What happened to all that motherfucking money, y'all made? How many times I done told y'all y'all got to save your money? Now, this shit here is the consequences of the motherfucking game. Now, you got to deal with it. Let me tell y'all something, both of you. Keep your motherfucking mouth shut. All right, I'm out of here.
Yeah.
All right, King.
All right, player. That dead slick ass nigga.
I didn't qualify for no boot camp, man. I got that prior, man.
Them ugly ass sneakers? Nigga, I told you leave them shits in the store. You stupid ass nigga, man.
And what you said about doing shit you don't want to do up in here to survive? I'm gonna have to do them, boss. I got 5 years, no parole. Won't be no boot camp for me, man.
Peter Jackson.
Yeah.
Let's go.
All right, players, stay up.
Do what you got to do now.
Yeah.
Dead, motherfucker.
Fuck you, bitch ass nigga.
Hear me? You're dead.
Fuck you.
You're dead.
Stuttering ass bitch.
Dead, motherfucker.
What the fuck you looking at?
My uncle, he owns a used car lot over there in Western, right? When I get out of here, I'm gonna ask him for a job, man. Maybe hook some of you up with a job, too. All right, check it out, right there, right there. 1959 Chevy Bel Air. See the cat eyes? How the fins kick up in the back there? Clean as hell, ain't it? Man, I can tell you anything about cars. All right, right here we got a 1984 Cadillac Eldorado. See no walls, no fences, nothing. How are they gonna keep us in here?
This whack, yo.
I'll book right now. Tough your main. Damn shit, man. I'm gonna put your ass in the chair. Playing shut up.
Get your hands down.
Get your nose out against that wall, freak! You! Turn around, face me. Arms out. Couple gangbangers. You lowlifes are now in the Impact Incarceration Program. Your first rule is always acknowledge an order by saying yes, sir, no, sir, yes, ma'am, no, ma'am. You scum understand that?
Yes, sir!
I can't hear you!
Yes, sir!
Everybody turn around and face me! What is your first name, fat boy?
My name is your first name.
What is your first name?
inmate, sir.
Do you think this is funny, moron?
No, sir.
Wipe that smile off your face, inmate.
I can't, ma'am.
Get him out of here!
Let's go!
Come on!
See how funny the penitentiary is? Dummy! One down. 17 to go. Guards! Everybody else, move!
Superintendent Sorley. From this point forward, you will take no actions on your own. You will do absolutely nothing unless you are instructed to by a member of this staff. Do you understand that?
Yes, sir!
You have no reason to say anything to the inmate standing next to you. You are all here alone. If after 120 days, you all decide you want to call each other up and talk about all the good times you had while you were here, well, that's fine. But while you are here, no talking, ever. Any time, any place, ever. This program is unfair. It was designed to be unfair. Life is unfair. Do you understand that?
Yes, sir.
Now, there will be no escapes. If you try to escape, we will apprehend you. We will hunt you down like the animals that you are, and after you are caught, you will get 7 to 10 years added to whatever time you are already doing. Do you understand that?
Yes, sir.
You are all non-violent first-time felons. Sentences between 2 and 5 years. Now, all of you, each and every... Stand up. You put your eyes on me again, I will pop them right out of your head.
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
And my staff will not lay a hand on you, and you will not lay a hand on my staff. Anyone who takes a swing at one of my staff members will then cease to be an inmate and will become a convict. And believe me, we know how to deal with convicts here. This program exists solely to make room in our overcrowded prison system and to save taxpayers' dollars. That is all we have to do. It is not our job to straighten you out. It is your job. It is your responsibility.
Huh?
Are you a drunk driver?
No, ma'am.
You run over old ladies while they're getting away?
No, sir, ma'am.
Why are you wasting my time? You are all of my sister's butt. Get out of my chair!
No. So, my sister, don't win.
What? My sister ain't good enough. My sister ain't good enough. What? 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 What is this? What is this? Hey, take it up. Take it
up. What's your last name, you idiot?
Boober, man.
Ever attempt suicide, you idiot?
No, ma'am.
You sure? With a name like Boob?
You sure look like an idiot to me.
Yes, ma'am.
You're a real piece of work, ain't you, idiot? Shot. Stabbed. What's that?
Bite mark, ma'am.
Who's bitch are you, idiot? Your girlfriend.
Yes, ma'am.
Being mean to her? Probably deserved it.
Well, look at your body and your secret's out, Sams. You and me both know you don't belong here.
Ma'am, I have a bullet in my back.
Now? It's in your back now?
Yes, ma'am, right here.
That's just grief. What else, you idiot?
Well, I still don't have no feeling in these here fingers from the handcuffs when I got arrested, ma'am.
Well, you're not gonna get out of any work detail because of that, you idiot.
Oh, no, I wasn't.
Shut up! Nobody asked you. Keep looking straight ahead, dummy! Everybody! Prepare to mount! Mark!
everybody on their feet! Who wants to fuck Calhoun? You?
No, sir.
You want to fuck Calhoun?
No, sir.
How about you? You want to fuck Calhoun?
No, sir!
No talking ever! That means never! Well, baby, we should be able to say whatever the hell we want to them in language that they understand. I mean, if they can't take it from us in here without losing control, how in the world they gonna make it in the street where it'll be 10 times worse?
Yes, but within limits. We have our boundaries, and one of them is no cursing.
That's not what they understand, Captain. I know what these kids understand. I grew up with kids like this. We have got to be so much worse in the street to them. If you get them early and just hit them hard.
Yeah, but you can't hit them so hard that you demoralize them. You've got to give them some respect. You've got to give them some space to come up.
These kids are not from your neighborhood. They're not going back to your neighborhood. How about you? Help the ones you can help. And I'll work with the ones that you can't.
You know what I think? You should project your voice from down here. It's easier on your throat.
You wear white because you are ghosts. Ghosts do not exist. As you have been told, your milk cartons face front. Do it. Edge of the plate touches the tray. Do it. You will have exactly 10 minutes in which to finish your food. Did you hear what I said, numbnuts? Milk carton faces front. Get up, Yance. Get up. You will eat standing. Let's see how much you can handle in 5 seconds. Go. Not good enough. Give me 50 right now, everybody else. Eat. Down, sucker. Down.
One.
Down.
Two.
Down.
Three.
Down.
All right, rodents. You ate off them. Now it is your turn to clean them. When I return, I expect every pot, every pan, and every dish in this kitchen to be spotless. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Get to work.
You have the right to resort to violence?
No, ma'am.
Do you think you have to fall in love and marry everyone that you work with?
No, ma'am.
It appears the two of you lack the proper motivation for working together as a team. We will assist you in acquiring the proper motivation. Let's see how well you work together carrying this log for the next 24 hours.
Up the log. Up. Come on. Down. Come on, up the log. Up with the knees. Down. And up. Come on. Move. Move! Don't you fall! Don't you
get on the ground!
Good!
Down! Down!
Up!
And come on down!
Row the boat! Row your boat! Row your boat!
Richard.
That law's on the floor tomorrow. You carry it another 24 hours.
By your leave, sir.
Answer me, inmate. What did you say?
By your leave, sir.
What did you say, inmate?
By your leave, sir.
Did you say you quit? Answer me. What did you say?
Sir, I said that I don't believe.
You quit? Do you think this is the cum scouts, moron?
No,
answer me.
No, sir, I don't think
this. You think you keep crying, I'm just going to send you home to your mom and
dad. No, sir, that's
not the way it works here, dummy. You quit me. You quit me now, and I'm going to ship your butt right back to prison today. Right now, do you understand that?
I know that, sir.
Is that what you want?
Yes, sir.
Is that what you want,
sir? Yes, sir.
Is that it?
Yes, sir. That's exactly what I want, sir. I quit, sir. I quit.
Get out of my face, quitter.
Go on, move, loser. Pack your gear and get a move on.
Shit here fucked up.
They got some dicks in here.
I've been thinking. Coming at them with the wrong dope.
What? What are you talking?
I'm disciple, I'm vice lords, right?
Fool, I know I'm folk. This gangbanging shit don't hold up in here. Don't do nothing but send us both back to county. And I ain't going back to no motherfucking prison. We get back on the streets, we do what the fuck we gotta do, you hear me? Motherfucking straight.
Seem to me we got to work together.
Plus we ain't never gonna get no sleep.
What's your name, partner?
Tyrone.
Greg. I'm gonna put it to you like this here, player. We piece this shit out. Be out of here by July. Be back on the streets by summertime, hear me? Don't see none of these bitch-ass motherfuckers no more. We can make some money, get some clothes, take care of some business. Goddamn, it sound good to me. You down with that?
I'm down with that.
No. You bring them. I wash them, you dry, and we both stack. All right?
For now.
Hey, player. You don't stammer when you cadence.
Okay, gentlemen. Fugasov X. You. You.
If you think you got
what about you?
Go up there. Go ahead.
Them volunteers?
No, not that's too easy, player. He trying to insult our intelligence.
Are there any volunteers?
We got one right here.
Oh, Tyrone.
Come on up, Sam.
Go ahead, Sam. Show.
7x minus 3x equal 28. X equals 7.
That the Midwest can expect some of the worst flooding in a century as heavy rains continue to swell the Mississippi River to the highest levels seen in years. Closer to home, no rain is expected in this small Iowa river town, but residents decided to spend their weekend sandbagging the local levee in hopes of avoiding the heavy flooding which their neighbors to the north have been battling for the last week.
Now, this is the worst flooding the Midwest has seen in over 50 years. Right now, the National Guard has spread so thin that the governor's asked for our help. I think that this is a perfect opportunity for us to show what this program and our men are all about. The river broke through right here at Davenport. Flooded 25,000 acres of farmland. Right now, Davenport is 15 feet underwater. 15,000 people have lost their homes and been evacuated. You got any questions?
No, sir.
Sir, I don't think our unit is really ready to deal with a situation like this.
Those are the orders. Our men are going to help with this flood. And I'll tell you right now, they're going to do a damn good job, period. All right, let's get it.
You know what? This is the perfect challenge for these inmates. And just the kind of positive publicity this program needs. It's going to be great for these kids.
It will be great for some of these kids. Some of these other kids, they'll finish this program and they'll be back on the street doing the same damn thing that got them here in the first place. Or worse. And tell me, Captain, what is he gonna do for this program if one of these kids assaults a farmer? Or worse yet, touches some white girl in that town?
That is not gonna happen. These are nonviolent felons. 10 years ago, these kids picked up for the first time would have just been given probation. Just the same way that first-time rich white kids still are.
Those rich white kids you talk about? They got nice homes and they got nice parents. You can be damn sure they won't allow their kids to get caught a second time around. These inmates don't come from those neighborhoods, Captain. And the last thing they need is somebody telling them that their race is an excuse.
Sergeant. This program believes that young men can change. Are you with the program, officer?
Yes, I am, ma'am.
All right.
Got a mighty long time on this hill.
Got a mighty long time on this here land.
Can't have me a woman, so I use my hand.
I can't have me a woman, so I use my hand.
All right, people, hands on your hips.
One.
Down. Up.
Two.
Down. Up.
Three.
Yet! Get over here!
What's the matter with the rest of you people? Square that line away!
You think this is a joke? You want to still want to be gangbang around here?
No, sir.
I saw what you just did.
There wasn't no gangbang.
I told you to talk without permission. You think the rules of everybody but you, don't you? That's what got your little butt here in the first... Tom, I'm taking Ms. Yance over to the storage room for a few minutes. You make sure I'm not disturbed. Follow me, Miss Yance. Straight ahead. You know you're the enemy, Yance. Well, you don't know that, do you? I bet your black ass doesn't even know there's a war going on. And I'm not talking about the war on crime and drugs. I'm talking about the war between black people and niggas. That's what you are, Yance. You're a motherfucking nigga. Let me tell you something. God, I hate niggas. But I love black people. Honest,
hardworking, law-abiding black people. Niggas like you, you make me sick. There's no problem for a nigga to get his own people hooked on drugs, have the young girls on the corner turning $5 tricks. No problem for a nigga to shoot another nigga. No problem for a nigga to rob and steal from good, honest, hardworking black people. That's what they want. You're doing their work for them. I was so fucked up about that. You look at me and you call me an Uncle Tom? You are the Uncle Tom. You fucking joke. You are the real enemy of black people. When white people look at me, it kills me that they see you because ain't but one nigga in this here closet. You been here this long? Are you gonna try to run a game on me? This here is where the game ends. I don't believe you're ever gonna have a home or have a half-decent job or get an education, or even have a family worth of shit. You know why? Do you know why? Because you're happy just to be a motherfucking nigga. The clock is ticking, son. You have no time. I don't believe you're gonna make it through that motherfucking flood. Get out.
When I get out of here, I'm gonna come back down here and I'm gonna smoke Calhoun.
Yeah? Well, I'll posse with you.
Motherfucker talking all types of crazy shit. He the type of motherfucker hate his own damn race, hear me? Call me a nigga.
See, that's the type of nigga right there. Gotta say ain't nothing but an Uncle Tom.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, he is.
A staggering amount of the Midwest is underwater tonight as the deadly Mississippi continues to rush southward, destroying everything in its path. It's official, folks. This is the worst flood to hit the Midwest in 100 years. As one exhausted volunteer put it, all you can do is hope for the best.
Flag under them damn sandbags.
Sam, give me 50.
Hey, Rip, see, we get that skip loader is down a bit.
Mary McBride, Department of Corrections.
Civil Defense, welcome aboard.
Thank you.
Might not look too bad on a nice day like this. 100 miles north of here, it's raining like hell. We're gonna get the full brunt of that wave when it rolls down here. The crest is already rising fast. We're gonna have to raise this whole bank 4 feet by tomorrow, or we'll lose 1,500 acres of crops and the whole town of Niota.
Okay.
All right, I wanna see those sandbags move. Let's go, team, go, go, go.
Let's go.
Let's make those sandbags fly through the air. Let's go.
What the hell is this? I ain't working with these people.
You talking about money?
How are we supposed to work with one hand on a wallet? Military don't work with convicts.
I didn't realize a camp out once a year made you fellas military.
Look, buddy, you're just a prison guard. You got no say over us. You just keep the criminals away from us.
Where are you from, guardsman?
Kentucky.
Well, how's about I just kick your ass all the way back to Paducah?
Let's move those bags. Come on.
Let's show these people, man.
Move those bags.
Come on.
Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on. Work those bags, Pat Myers. Come on. Move those bags. Hoorah! 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 Some people say we're just no good.
Some people say we're just no good.
Sometimes we don't do what we should.
Sometimes we don't do what we should.
But there's some good come from our hood. Hoorah!
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 Work for the pride, don't need no pay.
Work for the pride, don't need no pay.
1 cent, 2 cents. No, that fish of yours stink.
Look at this here, it's catfish. This is soul food. Huh?
Kiss me.
Whoa.
You men have done a fantastic job today. So. Y'all eat up.
Thank you, man.
No, there's plenty more.
Okay. Thank you,
man. If you don't want it, man, I might as well help myself.
You realize you're insulting these people who made this meal? With your lack of manners, your meal is done, boy. You get outside, you wait outside, and you're next. We will not break discipline, gentlemen. We will not. Understood? And we will not eyeball me, Yance. Get out, you two. Go. Go, get out! That means now, Yance. Go, now! Do we have a problem, gentlemen? Okay, we all have a problem. Everybody, get the hell out. I teach you goddamn fools.
Men, you have been disciplined. Now go back into the church and finish your meal. These inmates need to eat to keep their strength up, and you just embarrass them in front of the whole town. I know you have your agenda, and I respect that, but you go too far. One more time, and I will see to it that you are suspended.
Man, don't worry about yourself.
Man, don't worry about yourself.
We ain't gonna let you down.
We ain't gonna let you down.
Pick you up and turn you around.
Pick you up and turn you around.
Hoorah!
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 Hey. You must be thirsty after all that work.
Hey, man.
Yeah.
I work all day with all this fresh air out here in the wild.
In the wilds?
wilderness.
Thank you.
Whatever you want to call it. It's beautiful. See where I come from, say, can't even breathe. Buildings cramp in, so nothing like this. All these beautiful trees, fresh air.
Grandview is underwater. It's headed your way.
Sharon's got a sister in Grandview.
You don't mind me asking, sir, what would happen if this here town floods?
Well, the bolt factory outside town, it'll definitely flood. And Sharon works there. Most people here do. They'll all lose their jobs. People's homes, they'd be ruined. No home, no job. Families will have to move. The town just won't be the same.
I'ma call you Nature Boy.
These frogs eat them damn mosquitoes.
Yeah. This air out here straight.
Hell yeah. You got some decent people too.
Yeah, some crackers.
They're just people just like you and me, dawg.
So what you saying?
We need to save this damn town.
Yeah, do some good work. Come back down here, work on the damn farm.
That right. I'll ride the tractor. Put a spoiler on it.
Yo, Greg.
What's happening, Greg?
What we gonna do when we get back on the streets?
Shit, man. I'm just trying to do what I got to do, you know?
You know I'm a disciple. You? You're still a vice lord.
Shit, man. Listen here, dude. I'm just trying to live my life, you know?
One life to live, huh?
Ta-da.
Ta-da.
When the flood passes this curve, it's gonna hit us hard.
You got children?
Yes, sir. Two boys.
You're a free man in what, 2 weeks here?
8 days, sir.
How'd you get involved in the drug business, Sam's? Did your mother sell drugs?
My mother didn't sell no drugs, sir.
Okay. What about your father?
I don't know.
Where is your father? He's still alive?
I don't know, sir.
I'm just asking, what is your excuse, son?
Man, ain't no excuse here.
No? Don't bullshit me. There's always some excuse. My family was poor. I didn't have no father. My mother was turning tricks. You see, it doesn't stop with you and your mother and your father, son. You got children of your own, and they are watching you. And if your kids see you, well, my daddy is a gangbanger. My daddy is a drug dealer. You're giving your kids the perfect excuse.
Don't talk about my kids.
What you gonna do, son? You gonna go get a gun and shoot me because I dissed you, huh?
Just don't talk about my kids.
Put your goddamn hand down, boy. Put it down. What about the mother of your children?
Don't even talk about her. Look here, I'm gonna teach my kids.
Teach your kids what, boy? How to be a gangbanger? How to sell a $5 vial of crack cocaine?
Talk about my kids.
Put that down in there.
Yes?
You leave that man alone, boys. Don't you leave that man alone.
My kids ain't like that.
And we all got to deal with your kids, shooting our people, robbing our people.
You all talk,
destroying our people. Come walk away from me, boy.
Quiet right now. Sergeant, I want you to
You ain't gonna do nothing to stop it.
What?
Let me tell you
something. You ain't gonna do nothing right now. Sergeant, I want
your kids come to boot camp.
Do you hear me?
I'm not letting them back on the street, neither.
I swear to God, I'll kill your motherfucking ass.
Whoa.
Come on. You ain't doing nothing to my kids, God damn it. I hit hard, don't I?
7 more years in the penitentiary.
Come on. Don't let nobody talk about my family.
Come on.
Ever.
Come on, go.
Man, shut up, inmate.
You're suspended.
Don't push me.
Do something, ma'am. This ain't right, Captain.
That inmate attacked an officer. He is going back to county. Come on, everybody back to work. All right, guards, let's go. Everybody, let's move it.
Inmate Sams is okay. He was gonna make it. Who cares supposed to be about tearing down and building up? Calhoun don't build up nothing. He don't do nothing but tear down. Look at what we're doing here, helping these people save that damn town. Y'all want to play boot camp? This shit here bigger than boot camp. This shit here for real.
What are you going to do about it, inmate? You going to pout? You going to lay down and go back to prison?
I got no time for this shit.
You got to think about this.
Greg, you're really starting to piss me the fuck off, dude. You really want to go back to prison, don't you?
Sure about this? Well, we're on the high ground so we can relax. What's the matter with them?
They feel that they shouldn't eat your food because they couldn't stop your town from flooding.
Hey, you guys did the best job that you could do. I don't think there's any reason for you to feel like you failed. I mean, if you weren't here, we would have lost everything. Well, we know we lost our homes, but and I mean, you got out the furniture and then the clothes and all the appliances, and we were able to do all of this while you helped us. Some people even got out all of their livestock. What you guys did for us, that was just, it was just amazing. It was just amazing. So, won't you please come and eat with us? Come on, please, you deserve it. You know, to us, you guys are heroes. You are. Come on and eat with us. Come on.
Thank you. Lake Yance.
Nate Yance, for a job well done. Congratulations. Our levees may break. And you may work hard in this life for some things that will not come through. But today, believe me, you have all come through. All 14 of you men have been through 120 days of hard work, discipline, and commitment. And you all deserve to graduate. I just want you to know that I am proud of each and every one of you. And you should all be proud of yourselves. Life is tough. It's hard. Nobody knows that more than you do. And when you leave here, you may run into some setbacks. But no matter what these setbacks are, no matter how difficult it is, I want you to never give up. Never. Just like Nyota.
Hoorah!
Hoorah! Hoorah! Hoorah! Hoorah!
Graduate this program. A month later, they're back in the pen. Now, what about you, son? You gonna be one of those guys? Or are you gonna surprise me?
What's up, people?
What's up?
What's
up? Some love.
Right, man.
Good to see you, man.
Oh, shit. He's a muscled up nigga now, huh?
Man, they work your ass in that there boot camp.
Goddamn, Pookie, you're dipped in gold.
Hey, man, business is slamming.
Well, shout out to my niggas, man.
What's up?
Ta-da. I got my own corner. Kingpin ain't shit. I'm moving out, motherfucker. Come on, man, let's walk.
Nah, dog. Can't go nowhere with this, yeah.
Damn.
Can't go 100 feet with that.
Yo, man, bust that shit. By the time they show up to fix it, it'll be next month.
Nah, dog, I'm gonna play it straight.
Yeah, well, how long you in house arrest?
4 months.
Oh, shit. Damn.
Hey, Pooh. How the hell you get out?
Shit. boss, Cook County's bad, man. But Stateville, God damn. I seen some shit. I want to get the fuck out. It was a major deal going down. I heard some niggas talking some shit. So I took what they said and dealt myself out. I've been out 3 months.
God damn. Great. What's up?
Hey, Pookie, how you doing? All right, how you doing, man?
What's up with you, man? You're different. What did he bust your ass all day?
Nah, dog. It's just weird being back, that's all.
Yeah. Hey, man.
I know your little sister had a baby girl.
How you doing, Crystal?
What's up?
Hey, how you doing, Mr. Vaughn? Yeah. All this shit here at your one time. Remember my homeboy Alex? He dead.
Yeah.
Carl got shot. He dead. He was in boot camp like you.
Went back to hustle.
Yeah. Hey man, what's that light-skinned motherfucker with that nappy ass head and that Mexican girlfriend?
You talking about Jamie, right?
Yeah, he dead. Nisha dead. But that was AIDS, though. Hey, man, did you fuck her?
Yeah, me neither.
Hey, well, back to Cream. Welcome back, player.
Be back, my nigga.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Ta-da.
Be safe, man.
Yeah, man. Stay up.
Thanks from your Naota family, you'll never be forgotten. Signed, Sharon. She was the cook. They sent pictures.
I see, sis, that there's a church you used to eat in. Boy, every day was like Thanksgiving, boy. They had this catfish, used to fry the whole without the head. It was good, boy. Well, nothing as good as your cooking, no, mama. People was thanking us every day, thanking us for this, thank you for that. We had a cadence we used to sing. Y'all want it?
Yeah. Please, could we please hear the song?
Come on now, let's hear it.
They say in Naota, the people's mighty fine. Feed us twice a day, so now you're friends of mine. Oh, won't let you flood, cause there's lots of love. Oh,
you know y'all at Cook County Jail wasn't singing about no love.
Yes, we was. And if you was there, you'd have been singing too.
Well, I know they didn't have no fish like mine. But it's nice they sent you that card.
My mama had an interview with her boss. You were never in, you didn't get back to me. And I couldn't get the anklet turned off, so we had to cancel the interview.
Who is that? Give me the phone. Yes, is this his parole officer? Well, listen, ma'am, why can't my son ever get a hold of you? And why can't he go to the library and get some books? He likes to read and he wants to do some job research. You don't want him to get into trouble. Well, he had strict discipline and a lot of activity in boot camp. He came back all gung-ho, and now you force him to sit around and be idle for 4 months? Don't you think that's a little counterproductive? Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, yo, boy, dog. What's up, player? Yo, come here, man.
What's up, player?
Chilling.
Yeah.
All right.
So you out, huh?
Yeah.
Let's take this ride, player.
Yo, dog, I just got this anklet off. I only got 2 hours.
So I drop you off. Why are you tripping? Come on, man.
Trick or treat, motherfucker.
Hey, y'all, this my nigga Boss Dog.
What's up, man?
Something pun.
What's up, dude? Something pun.
Hey, yo, where to, Boss?
I got to go to the library.
Library? What's the fuck up with that, man?
Oh, shit, they go Laverne. Yo, she know you out yet, man? Hey, yo, Vern. Hey, yo, Vern, look what I got here, baby. Yeah.
Damn, she's slamming.
That thing can't do shit with speed, nigga.
Shit.
I'll show you what this motherfucker can do.
Bring it on, goddammit.
Now, hold on now. Let me go holler at it.
Punch this bitch.
To that.
Why you ain't go with them?
The hell I want to go with them when I could be here with you.
So why you ain't call me?
I don't know. I hear things.
You think I was gonna wait for you?
Just saying, you ain't write me, so.
Nah, I don't write no one.
Yeah, it looks different.
You like it?
It's pretty.
Yo, people say you think you better than everybody else now. You ain't down like you was. You wanna be just another fool, can't get no job.
Do I look like a fool?
I gotta go.
Can't be seen with a nigga with no money, huh?
Straight out, Greg, I'm the same, even if you ain't.
I'm the same, too. Just ain't hustling, that's all.
I got to get my hair done.
They're long, but they were on sale. I got you some shoes. Beautiful walk. Durable. Okay. Nice one.
Sure. Hmm? Ta-da.
Now's the time for something new. There ain't nothing you can't do.
You tell them the truth, straight out. Don't hide nothing. Think positive. Hmm? What are you looking for?
Anything. Anything.
What kind of salary?
Minimum wage, anything.
What was your last job?
Burger King.
And when was that?
91.
Mm. What have you been doing since then?
Well, I've been in a boot camp for a young man headed down the wrong road.
What'd you get arrested for?
Selling drugs. I completed my high school GED with honors, and I also have a recommendation from the superintendent of the boot camp himself.
What kind of drugs did you sell?
heroin.
Why don't you try back in about a week or so?
Thank you very much.
We have any openings? My number's right here on the application. Thank you.
Perhaps I could wash the dishes or get your cook. You know, I'll do just about anything.
I don't need any help. Part-time, full-time, no time.
Thank you.
Can't get nothing, you know?
Just a goddamn nigga to them, man. They don't want you to open the door for them, man. Messenger for them. Pour that watery-ass coffee for them. Nothing. Somebody ain't gonna drag my ass down to no motherfucking job interview. And I said for some bullshit they gonna never ever give me anyways. Now they give the sisters work. That's cool. They ain't gonna give me no fucking mop to slap this shit with.
I told you, I don't have your fucking money.
Man, ain't one brother our age got a job, yo.
Old boy Lavelle. Man, he down at the High Regency making about what, 6 4 the album?
He ain't never been in prison, man. He ain't got no arrest sheet. Out of all the motherfuckers you better give you a shit-ass job, was there one brother anywhere? Hell no. Hell no. Not one goddamn nigga got a job to give us. You know what, man? You need to check out Jason's brother. He own that funeral parlor down there. Only legit business around here makes money.
I already did, dog. Got a motherfucker waiting list. Believe that shit?
That's some bullshit. That's that bullshit, yo.
Motherfucking waiting list at a funeral pop.
Straight up, man. You know, you always got a job with me, right?
Hey, bitch. What? Oh, you fucker. I told your punk ass to quit fucking around with me. Motherfucker, I'm tired of your ass.
Oh, what's up, boss man? My man.
What's happening, babe? I heard you was out. Didn't even try to contact me, huh? What's up with that? I heard you squaring up on me, boss. How your job search going, man?
It's all right.
You got a job? Ain't all right, then. You know I hate to see you like this, homie. How much longer can you take this poor man's shit, man? Who's paying your airfare for you? Getting over on your mom, huh? She picking out your clothes for you, too?
Right now, I don't work for you no more. I ain't asking you for shit. Matter of fact, get the fuck out of my place.
Damn, baby, I ain't know as bad as all that. You'll be all right. Hey, gorgeous, come in.
What's up, Greg?
Tell you what, let me know when you want to work just one day. Put some papers in your pocket. Me and you can go out and kick it a little bit. Because I got to tell you, boss, you don't look like you'd have had yourself no fun in a long goddamn time, boy.
To hang in there.
Well, what you think I've been doing, Mama? Nah, I've been out every day, all day, looking for a job, any kind of job, for 3 months now. And I haven't had an interview in 2 weeks. Don't nobody want to hire me?
Something will come up.
Mama, this ain't the 70s. You can't just walk out there and get a job.
Ain't nobody gonna hire me unless I tell them I've been to college or... Look, I know guys never been to prison and still can't get a job. Whatever.
They catch you lying, Greg, and that's it.
This is it now. Don't you understand? I'm a grown man and I live with my mama. I can't get a damn job. You think I want to be here? This is it. This is bullshit. All of it is bullshit.
You wait a minute. Bullshit? This, what you just did, is bullshit. This is who you are. This is what you accomplished. Now you go and get what's yours. You're a man. A man like who? Who you trying to be like, baby? Like your father? Well, I'm not gonna let you be the man your father was. I don't need another dead man. I am not gonna have you give up and die on me too, goddammit. I am not going to let you die. This is what we're gonna do. Now, you're gonna go down there to them employment people again. You're gonna look them in the eye, and you're gonna tell them the truth. Step up, baby, and tell them who you are. You are Greg Hance, and you are not going to die.
Can I tell you about my experience down there? Man, I worked 18 hours a day for $3 a week. Throwing sandbags from dawn to dusk. Stepping in water with snakes and all types of insects I'd never seen before. We worked in 110 degrees heat. Uniform, soaked. Feet blistered, hands raw. Mosquito bites all over my body. And after we finished, we'd still have to do our PT. That's physical training. You know, stomach crunches and push-ups and jumping jacks. Then we still have to jog 3 miles a day. I know that may sound like a nightmare to you, but... Man, throwing sandbags on that levee, it was the best job I ever had. I mean, the people there, they made us feel like we had a purpose. Like we made a difference, and they thanked us. And, well, man, I'm a hard worker. I like back-breaking work. I work real good with my hands. You know, I work on the outside and start at the bottom. Making $3 an hour, that would be a very big accomplishment for me. So, ma'am, I'm just asking you, please, could you just look for anything, something, just anything. I'm willing to work.
I'm sorry, we just don't have anything for you right now.
What's wrong with you, man? You tripping me out.
Shit, ain't nothing, dog. Everything just going in slow motion. Yo, you know something, dog?
What's up, man?
For a minute there, I really thought that I wouldn't end up on the corner for the rest of my life hustling.
Hey, for me, there ain't nothing else. Especially seeing what your ass is going through.
Shit.
Hey, so when you want to start?
Hey, dog, if nothing come through by next week, then...
Hey, Greg.
Monday then.
What's going on?
What's up?
What's up, Pookie? All right.
Man, you know that motherfucker?
Hell no. I thought you knew the nigga.
Nah, man, I don't know that motherfucker. Get the fuck out of here, man.
Shit, man. Hey, yo, Pookie, know, yo, check this
I
out.
I don't know that motherfucker.
Snitching bitch. Gotta shut his fat fucking mouth. You see anything? Tell me you saw something, motherfucker.
You got it, though.
You a snitch too, huh?
No.